Obviously just a landing on my foot and kind of stunned me for a second, but I was able to shake it off, keep it loose. I'm out there first quarter or beginning of second quarter rest. Came back in the second. It felt, you know, pretty good. Obviously I played well, moving all right. Got a little stiff at halftime. I didn't think I would have to sit out coming in the third quarter, but sometimes the power of Chelsea and moved out. I just wanted to be, you know, precautionary and safe and make sure I know I probably could have finished and played, that I didn't do any more damage to anything else. It was basically their call, so frustrating, but big picture, obviously.
How much?
Usually when I get into those kind of arguments, those kind of situations where I'm trying to sell them all right, whatnot. I knew both of them were ganging up on me. I knew it was fighting an uphill battle, so it is what it is.
Hopefully,
you know, I think it's going to be in there. That'll keep me out.
Steph, it was Pachulia's foot
that
stepped on?
Huh?
It was Pachulia's foot that stepped on?
I don't know, man. I don't know whose foot it was.
Did you give him a hard time at all?
I said, if you asked him if it was intentional. I don't know whose foot it was. A lot of traffic in there, and stuff happens.